So we had seen you and Kendrick Bourne were talking about using the stiff arm, and that's something that you coached up with him, and it's like when a player embraces something like that.
Well, as a coach, you love to be able to help the player. There's mutual satisfaction when that happens, and he makes a play. He feels good about it, you feel good about it. It's kind of what we get paid to do for a living.